York Times.
At the busy Washington bureau of the New York Times, the Times Washington chief, Arthur Krock, is singled out for 1935's highest honor in journalism, the Pulitzer Prize. Hundreds of other crack news correspondents are covering the biggest news story of the past 2 years, the story of the Roosevelt regime, the New Deal. Pressmen from all the states and from many foreign countries cover the White House. At the Senate, dozens of newsmen roar into action when a big vote is taken. To write the reports which won him the Pulitzer Prize, correspondent Krock attends huge press conferences. Instead, he privately or through an able assistant keeps constant tab on key officials.
When Harrison and Senators like Harrison.